But my uncle sent me a message and he managed to find a seat for me. So I leave Sydney on that.
Ah, good.
I got there and I don't have to
another one down the two-car.